On the Medical Watch today, new hope for spinal injury patients.
Medical reporter Dina Baer has more on the excitement as doctors embark on a new trail for possible treatment.
It's considered one of the holy grails in medicine, an effective treatment for patients with spinal cord injuries. Electrical stimulation and stem cell injections are among the areas of focus for scientists around the world. And now Chicago researchers are hoping to add a new method to the mix.
This is a first of its kind study for people with spinal cord injury.
Called NVG-291, doctors at the Shirley Ryan Ability Lab are studying the novel drug.
Where we're trying to restore as much ability as possible in patients. So we target the ability to perform movements with their arms, grasp, for example, or we target the ability to walk.
Movement comes from messages sent by the brain. When nerve pathways are damaged due to a spinal cord injury, the signals are weakened or blocked.
This is a muscle in the hand. This is a muscle also in your proximal arm.
Electrophysiology measurements help Dr. Perez and her team quantify the strength and speed of a patient's progress.
Before and after the treatment, we can assess the amplitude, the size of the signal, and see if the intervention or the medication is working or not in our patients.
The drug is not designed to directly repair damaged nerves. Instead, it targets what are known growth inhibitors, molecules that show up in force after a traumatic injury and actually block the body's ability to make repairs in the central nervous system. When NVG-291 is injected under the skin, it appears to relieve the blockage and enable the repair of injured nervous tissue. Experiments in animal models showed promise, and the drug was found to be safe for patients based on results from an earlier study.
We hope that neurons grow and sprout to other connections, existing connections, so the connectivity will be stronger, therefore, patients will be able to complete movement or to restore movement.
The research team hopes to enroll 20 participants with chronic cervical spine damage, meaning 1 to 10 years post-injury, and those who have minimal hand movement and the ability to initiate a step. Among other inclusion criteria, study participants receive daily injections under the skin for 12 weeks.
We're working with connections that are there, and we're trying to make those connections and to become stronger, and hopefully connections that are more affected to become also stronger after the intervention.
The study is what's called a double-blinded placebo-controlled trial. Participants who receive the placebo will have the opportunity to receive the actual drug at the conclusion of the trial. We have a link on our website if you'd like more information. Back to you.